Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was a tune called North Beach Breakdown. It was written by John Otto, who was the piano player for the Woody Herman Band. And that featured Megan Gottschalk on alto saxophone, and Isaac Detweiler on trombone, and Louis Fox on piano. Yes, the stringed piano with the... It's a guitar. Yeah, he played guitar. We're going to slow it down a little bit for you, and we're going to feature a beautiful ballad called Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most, which will feature Isaac Detweiler on the trombone and Andrew Boyer on trumpet. And this was on some recordings I listened to a lot as a kid from the Ashley Alexander Big Band. So we hope you enjoy Spring Can Really Hang You Up the Most.
Thank you.
That tune also featured Josh Sabo on the drum set. Josh's fan club is here today. We're glad to hear that. We're going to close with a tune made famous by the Buddy Rich Big Band. Don Menz's tune called Groovin' Hard. It's going to have Adam Getty on tenor saxophone and Andrew Boyer on trumpet and Louis Fox on the guitar. We hope you've enjoyed what we've been playing for you today, and we want to thank Steel Stacks, Arts Quest, Moravian College, everybody who makes this possible. It's one of the highlights for us each year coming up here and playing. So thanks so much for listening to us. We hope you enjoy Groovin' Hard.
Thank you. thank you, Quakertown Community High School, and a big thank you to all of the jazz band.